I'm Alexis Van Hurkman, and welcome to Resolve in a Rush, where you'll learn DaVinci Resolve grading and finishing techniques in under 5 minutes. In this lesson, we're going to take a look at the brand new Smooth Cut transition, which is a new feature in DaVinci Resolve 12, for tightening up pauses, tripped up phrases, and other speech disfluencies in interviews that you're editing inside of DaVinci Resolve 12. So I'm going to use this interview clip, which has kind of some typical flubs that you would expect to hear in any raw interview clip.
Process. You see this time and again. Plenty of science behind it, plenty of chemical analysis, etc. But ultimately, it's when it's picking, it's me, my vineyard manager, our vineyard foreman.
So you can hear there are quite a few hiccups here.
You see this plenty of science. It's when it's our vineyard.
So you could snip all these out, and the traditional way of covering them up would be with B-roll of other things. But if for whatever reason you didn't want to use B-roll, DaVinci Resolve has a new feature which mirrors similar features you'll find in other NLEs, but now you've got them right inside of DaVinci Resolve, to allow you to turn that into the following.
The key decisions along the winemaking process, you see this time and again, plenty of science behind it, plenty of chemical analysis, etc. But ultimately, it's when it's picking, it's me, my vineyard manager, our vineyard foreman, walking the vineyard, tasting the grape.
So, nice and smooth, and you can't see those cuts anymore. I'll just show you one quick example of how this works by zooming into this section of the timeline right here, where he has one of his major flubs.
Our vineyard foreman.
So I've marked the section I want to trim out with a marker. And with that closed, let's take a look.
Our vineyard foreman.
So there's definitely a visible jump here. To cover that up, all I need to do is go into the effects library, and smooth cut appears as a transition. I drop that onto my cut, and I'm probably going to want to narrow that down. Smooth cut works best when it's only 2 or 4 frames, I've found. So let's try out 2 frames. And with that done, let's take a look.
Our vineyard foreman.
So it turned that jump
our vineyard foreman
into just a smooth turn of his head. If you want to learn more about Smooth Cut, I use this example in my new title for Ripple Training, New Features in DaVinci Resolve 12. And in that title, I go into a little more detail for how you can finesse hard to smooth cuts, as well as going into all the other brand new features in DaVinci Resolve 12. I hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching.